All right, everything's good. Let me check up on things on the stream. Let me check up on things on the stream. Okay, we're good. Hello, everyone. Let me turn on some music, right? Before we get into the RE3 gameplay, I want to talk about some things. Now, do a lot of people, oh, that watch my streams, they expect things to go always happy-go-lucky, fun times, you know, hilarious times, not being truthful times, you know, that kind of stuff, but that's not who I am. This is not who I am. I really gotta increase this mic size. As this is confession time, right? In the long run, what I'm confessing about is the darkness inside of me. I know this is something you don't want to hear, that you don't want to understand, that you don't want to listen to, but for the real cadets to understand me, is to understand my darkness and the truths that I found when I escaped that darkness. By the way, the song in the background is Final Fantasy, I think it's 14:8. Now, to understand my darkness is to understand the truths that I've found after getting down into the world. For the last 7 years before I finally went out on my own 7 months ago, when my mother passed away, I was given all this false information, all these lies and deceptions to stay there nicely.
Disgusting for a father to do.
it really is. Especially a stepfather. I do not know where my biological father is. As far as I know, he could be dead. He'll be alive, he'll be dead, I don't know, I don't care, he abandoned me as a kid. So, he wanted the perfect son. He wanted the perfect son, right? No one's the perfect child. Nobody can be perfect. Nobody can make the perfect thing, anyway. The scientific anomaly. Not only in humans, but in science. To understand that, if you hands are not attacking you,
goals.
never be calculated or controlled. Whether they be close or far. That's including you, Wolfheart. You've done enough damage to me off. Two of us have decided, without a shadow of a doubt, to give you the title of an AHP. An A-hole traitor. And you will be branded as such. On my Twitter tonight, there will be a list of the AHPs posted on my Twitter. It will keep up to date each and every person that has attacked me, me and Ashi, and disrespected our content. Y'all will be branded the rest of your days. This is what y'all deserve when you betray the streams and harm or the universe. Without further ado, with all this light at all, and I'm still seeing more and more light inch by inch every day. But this is not going to stop my goal of finding a true love. To a lot of the people out there who that obviously that have been given false information. And y'all have been given false information by these AHPs. One brain shadow, one brain light. All I can say is believe what you want to believe. I can't stop you from that. Without further ado, let's get into the REC gameplay, right? Because that's what y'all are here for. I'm gonna close my soundboard. Because this one takes a lot.